Welcome to Moray FC. It is what it is. So after work, you need to check and see if everything is accurate. I'm going to give you all the tips, the strength that you need achieving this beautiful senator. It's a full tutorial. How to cut it, how to make the pocket. Nothing is hidden, nothing is hiding. So if you're new to the channel, do unsubscribe, like and share, and comment, and click on the notification bell. Give me a thumbs up and comment. It is what it is. Like I said, this is a full tutorial, how to cut it and how to make the pocket. You can see I'm checking and see if I have an accurate measurement. Everything is great. Full tutorial how to make this pocket, how to do everything. It's more IFC. It is what it is. I'm gonna break it down the simplest and easiest form. So do well and subscribe, like and share and comment. So I'm gonna use a chest of 48, shoulder 28, neck 18, sleeve 26, and the length of the senator tab I'm using 40. So I'm gonna divide the bust or the chest into four using my tape measure. This is a full tutorial how to cut, how to make the pocket, how to do everything. You know, you divide your bust into four, so whatever you're gonna get, then you mark. Then you add extra inches, 1.5. Then you're gonna add another 2 inches extra, not 4 inches, 2 inches extra. Because I'll trim some part off. So let's go to the next side. I'm going to corner in town. I'm going to mark 5 inches over there. The fabric is folded into two, and I'm working on the right side of the fabric. This is 5 inches. So after that, I'm going to add 3 inches or so. I'm going to mark 3 inches. I'm going to make a notch here. I'm working on the wrong side of the fabric. This is the wrong side of the fabric that I'm working on it right now. So make a notches. Like I said, your bust divided by four, then you add 1.5 inches, so your allowance, then you add extra two inches to it. So let's go to the bottom side. I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to mark 5 inches over there. Then I'll mark 3 inches also from that line. Fabric is folded into two. So I'm going to make notches also the same thing. I hope you get it. So we're gonna do the same marking here, 5 inches, 5 inches. And this is the 3 inches that I'm marking. 3 inches give me a straight line, you know. We're gonna do the same thing to the other side. It's more IFC, it is what it is. So if you are new to the channel, do want to subscribe, like and share and comment and click on notification. Like I said, I'm breaking down the simplest and the easiest form for you. This is a full tutorial, how to make it, how to make the pocket, how to do everything. So stay clue and listen, it's more IFC. Comment guys, comments and give me a thumbs up. So I'm holding the 5 inches, this is the 5 inches I'm holding right now. You can draw a straight line first or you just hold it like this. This is the wrong side of the fabric. Again, this is the wrong side of the fabric. So this is the 5 inches. I'm going to iron it to give me a straight line. When it comes to straight line, I like using my, you know, my iron to give you the straight line. So after marking your 5 inches, you use your iron to help you to get this straight line done. So this is a 3 inches or so, following the straight line, then you just iron it. This is the wrong side of the fabric. Again, wrong side of the fabric, not at the right side of the fabric, wrong side of the fabric that I'm folding. So if you are new to the channel, please do want to subscribe, like and share and comment. Give me a thumbs up and comment, please comment. If you're having a problem doing any style, any design that you are doing, having a problem with it, follow me on my Facebook. It's linked to my WhatsApp, Moray FC. Then send me your style and I'll see what I can do to help you. I've been helping a lot of people. You can see I've been posting a lot of people's work here, you know. So it is what it is, you know. It is what. So tell a friend, tell a friend, tell a friend, tell a friend about Moray FC. So whatever you do the right side, you do the same thing at the left side. You know, the design is both sides. The design is at the left side and also at the right side. Do you understand? So you need to do both of them the same thing. Make sure you do a great job, you know, professionally work, a great job. It is what it is. So you can see these lines, you know, this is the 5 inches. You can see the lines there, and this is the 3 inches. So that's the 3 inches. So we have in between, we have 3 inches in between here. And this is the 5 inches. It's more IFC, it is what it is. So I'm gonna put it somewhere. We'll come back to this. So you need to cut a small fabric like this. This is 4 inches by 4 inches. No, 3 inches by 4 inches. This is 2 inches, and this is 3 inches. This 3 inches, and this is 2 inches. So we're gonna put it in where like this. We're gonna fold this one. Remember the middle one, the middle that we did, we have 3 inches there. So this is where we're gonna put it. No, it have to be 3 inches, exactly 3 inches, so that it can fix in between the lines that we did, you know, at the center time we made the lines there. So this one you have to get exactly 3 inches, so that it fits exactly at the middle line in there. So you fold it this way. So we need 4 of it. You can see it is 4. We need 4 of this one. So let's take this in a 10 time. So right now we're going to turn it to the right side. We're going to flip it. We are going to work on the right side. On the right side of the fabric. You turn it to the right side of the fabric right now. Again, we are working on the right side of the fabric right now. So just check something. You know, the design, as you can see, the mouth of the pocket is very important. You have to take consideration of the mouth of the pocket. You know where we always put our mouth, the pocket is? So you have to check. I'm marking 8.5 there. So you can see the design. It falls exactly at the mouth of the pocket. So if you make this one very long, if you make it very long, the pocket will come really below, which is not going to look nice. Do you understand? So you need to pay concentration where the mouth of the pocket is going to be. So I'm marking 8 inches. So after that, then you just have to pull to make sure that the distance are kind of equal. You know, if it's not, if you are not getting exactly equal distances, just have to, you know, just a little bit difference is okay. Then you work on this side. Like I said, you can't just put this one there and just go away. And when you are putting this one there, you need to concentrate on the pocket, where the pocket is going to lie, because this line or this braid that I'm just pinning right now, it had to fall exactly at the mouth of the pocket, at the mouth of the opening pocket. So if you make this one very long, if you make it very long, the time that you're going to put your pocket there, you're going to see that your pocket will go exactly at the bottom, you know, where the pocket shouldn't have to be. That means you are making a mistake, you know. Pocket have its extra position. So if you change it, it kind of looks kind of, you know, not professional work done. So that's why I was concentrating where you have to put this one. Then kaboom, let's go. I hope you understand. Again, you can't just put it there like that. Pick note to the pocket. So you need to check and see, where am I going to put the pocket at the front side? You do your math on that price. Then you just have to start putting this one at the tip. You remember I started the one at the bottom before coming to the top, making sure the distance are equal. We're gonna do the same thing to the other side. It's more IFC, it is what it is. Give me a thumbs up, guys. Give me a thumbs up. If you're not subscribed, I don't know what you're waiting for. So I mark 8.5. You just have to make sure that they are equal. Left. When you're doing a star, which there's a left and there's a right design, both of them, you know, need to pay attention to it. You need to take your time so that you match up the lines very well. Otherwise, one will go up and one will go down, and you're not going to get a straight line. It's supposed to lie straight. So after putting this one inward like this, you need to check and see if everything is okay. If not, you just have to remove it and just do it again. It's good to check, see if you are doing the right thing. Can you see I've pinned it? So it's time, still checking. Because I don't want one to be up or one to be down. You know, it has to be on the same level, the same line. You are doing a professional work, you are not joking. So you fold it to two like this, then you can see them sew from the top to the bottom. After that, you do the same thing to the other side. You're going to sew from the top to the bottom. Yeah, if you have been following me, you can see this is how it goes. This will be doing this one, so you can see I just hold it down, then I'm going to sew 1/2 inch. Guys, give me a thumbs up if you are not. I don't know what you are with. Why is it? Are you scared of giving me a thumbs up? Are you going to vanish? Are you going to vanish when you comment? Come on, guys, don't do that. Give me a thumbs up, smash the thumbs button, and give me a comment. Say something, guys. Say something. Ask questions if you want to ask questions. I'll give you a response to that. You know how I do my things, you know. So we're gonna do the same thing to the other side. What we do to the do, we do to the do, you know. What to do the left side, do the same thing to the right side. Like I said, if you have a problem in any style, you're facing a difficulty in any style, follow me on my Facebook. It's linked to my WhatsApp. Send me your style and I'll help you achieve whatever you are doing. I'll help you. I'll give you a free assistance to what you are doing. It's more IFC. But make sure you click on the follow. Follow me on Facebook and it's linked to my WhatsApp. And Telegram me, guys. Telegram me. I'm a Telegram, more IFC. God, let's telegram each other. So you can see, I've not cut the neck, I've not cut the shoulder slope, I've not cut anything. You see? So we're going to iron it. You know, at the tip of it, if you can, you can put a hemming gum over there at this angle. You can put a hemming gum to hold it down. You know, put hemming gum at that angle so that you hold it down. So from here, you need to check in between, you need to measure it. In between, you need to measure it. You can see I have 2 inches over there. So 2 inches, you need to get your black material. Make sure you cut very long. You know, mine was short. When this one was short, 11 inches was short. You know, I should have cut like 13 inches or 14 inches long. And this is 4.5, you can see. So your black measurement have to be like 14 inches long. So I'm folding it, I need to get 2 inches. SM near 2 inches, so because we are going to put it in between that thing, we're going to put it exactly there. So if that distance is 2 inches, then we have to get exactly 2 inches. So you can see I'm checking and I have to make sure that it's not too big, you know, or too small. You need to fix exactly in there. When you fix exactly in there, that becomes so beautiful. But when it becomes small or big, it's not going to look beautiful. You can see that how I'm taking my time to get exactly 2 inches. I don't want no place to be big and some place to be small. So after that, you just have to put it inward and see. There's some bulky over here. There's some bulky over there. There's some bulky some place, you know, it has pop up. So I need to remove it and I have to refix that place again. Have you seen? That's how you do. You're supposed to get everything. You need to let it fall inside exactly perfect. You know, when I fix it, that place, there's a, you know, it's big. So there's some bulky over there. It pop up, you know, that place pop up. So I need to go in a little bit from that part. Voila. You can see that when you put it inside, you're going to lay down flat. There's not going to be any pop-up. It's not going to rise or, you know, it's going to fall in exactly. So you just have to do this. You fold this one, then you iron it. Like I said, mine is supposed to be long. My black was short, so. You fold it this way. I'm not going to put no fuse inside. I'm not going to put no fuse. So whatever you do to the left side, you make sure you do the same thing to the right side. Because we want accurate job. We don't want one to be long or one to be short. If you're not subscribed yet, please do want to subscribe, like and share, comment and click on notification bell. So look something here. I'm just have to trim this part a little bit off where the folding is. Just trim this up. So I'm going to fold it this way. And look something here. You iron it. Fold it again to get the middle line at that part. Because we're gonna sew a sphere like a roll mouth like that, like a pointed sphere. So I'm doing the same thing here. You fold it in two, then you fold it two like this. So that's the 2 inches that we are dividing into two. To give us a center to that point, so you have to place it this way. We're going to sew, then we come to this part, then we join this part, then we go top. That's what we're going to do. If you want to leave it straight, you can leave it straight, but you want to do a curve over there, you just have to do this way. So you just have to put it on this like that. You can use your chalk and sketch it, you know, draw a line to follow your line. That one will help you, you know. Voila. You're gonna do the same thing to this one also. You see, this is how it's supposed to be. Have you seen? So let's go and chop some part off. So I just cut some part from my camera. Didn't record that part. You know, I thought it was recording, didn't record. So you need to have to cut some part off. So after that, you flip it over, just like that. Put everything inside. Smora FC, it is what. Like I said, if you have a problem dealing with any style, Just follow me on my Facebook, Morai FC. It's linked to my WhatsApp. Say hi to me. If you want to say hi to me as well, if you want to say hi, how am I doing? You want to, you know, if you motivate me right now, you can still link up to me, you know, say hi, introduce me your name, where you from, what you do, you know. If you want to chat with me, you are welcome. So you're going to get something like this. You can see, so beautiful we done. So when you put it inside like that, I'm going step by step. I don't want to just jump steps so that, you know, it looks scary in your eyes. So I'm just going step by step in the easiest way so that you can understand everything. One and a half. How to have to be one and a half. Good. So now after here, we can fold it to two. You can fold it to two. Remember, you have your bust measurement divided by four. You add the show you allow ones to it. And you just have to check that one from this moment. You know, we have the back is always longer than the front, so the shoulder slip 2 inches. You mark your shoulder slope. So from here you have to check and see if you have gotten your bust measurement plus your sewing allowance. So after that, then you just have to cut. You know, you can see, and now I'm gonna cut the armhole, I'm gonna cut the neck, you know, everything, blah. Shoulder, you divide the shoulder by two, the armhole you divide it by two. Then if you want to learn how to cut the snatching tab, it's well explained. Nothing is hidden, nothing is hiding. I'm going to leave the link in the description box below. You do want to check out how to cut the snatching tab perfect. It's well explained. Nothing is hidden, nothing is hiding. So you can see we have cutting the neck. If you want to cut a neck, perfect neck to fix any size, I'm going to leave the link in the description box below. Do want to check it out and learn how to cut the neck. So the pocket, this is the pocket. The pocket also, you have to make sure that it's out exactly at the middle of it. You know, if you want to do 5 inches, you make sure that you are doing 5 inches. If you want to make 4 inches, you do it 4 inches. So you cut a piece like this, then we're going to top stitch here. And this one, you can see here, I've top stitched at that part. This is a small piece that you just have to cut. Then we fold it like this. So it will be something like this. Have you seen? Then just fold it inward like this. This is the wrong side of the pocket. I was seeing very beautiful. So we're gonna top stitch at the corner. At this corner, look at it. At this corner, that's where we're gonna top stitch. Not on the black, in between the two of them. In between of them, you see the place that we drawn. So we're gonna put this 2 inches, this is 2 inches by the length of the pocket. These 2 inches. Guys, give me a thumbs up, subscribe, like, and share, comment, click on notification bell. It's Mora FC, it is what it is. So we're gonna fold. This is on the wrong side. I've seen you get a straight line over there. So we're gonna put the black in between like this. Have you seen? That's how it's supposed to be. Very, very simple. We're gonna do the same thing to the other side. We're gonna do the same thing. Sew and sew this joint. So here we go. Here we go. So like I said, we're gonna sew exactly at the tip of it, in between, not the tip, in between. Take your time. Take your time. So you see, have you seen it? Voila. Can see we're gonna have something like this. That's how we're gonna do. You iron it. There's a way to go by the pocket when stitching the pocket, so you need to pay attention and just get all the tips and tricks that I'm giving you, everything that I need to get an accurate, beautiful job. Don't rush. You just have to take your time and gonna achieve a beautiful work, you know. So you just have to mark, this is the length that I'm using. I'm gonna make my pocket 5 inches. I'm gonna make it 5 inches. If you have a hemming gum, just have to put at that angle where we sew, where the black is, so that it hold it down to lay flat. So I'm gonna fold into two. I still need the middle line. This is how the pocket look. So you see, beautiful pocket. Give me a thumbs up, subscribe if you're not subscribed yet, you know. It's more IFC, it is. So we're gonna do the same thing to the other side. You can see, achieve a beautiful pocket. So it's left it hard to stitch it. You gotta look at the point here, it has to face exactly at the middle. You need to pin it. you're gonna sew. We are not going to sew on a black one because that's not black fabric inside. You know, I don't want to use one thread. You know, I'm just starting from the cream side. I've not sewed on the black one, so I'm gonna jump on the black, and I'll continue sewing. This will give you a professional work. It's not going to, like, you are not going to use one thread. You just sew on top on the black. No, it's not going to look like a professional work done. So just have to change the thread. So right now I'm just sewing on the cream. I'm just sewing it, and when I get to the black side, then I jump on the black. I make a double stitch. You make a double stitch like this, then you jump to the other part, then you make a double stitch, then you continue. Not too much of stitch over there, you know. So after that, you just have to cut it out. You can see. So I'm going to change the thread. I'm going to use black. I'm going to change the thread and use black right now. So right now I'm going to sew on the black. That's how you're supposed to do, so that the work become beautiful and nice. And it is what it is, you know. It's more IFC. Like I said, if you have a problem facing a difficulty in the making style, you know, just send the link to me. WhatsApp me on, follow me on my Facebook. It's more IFC. It is what it is. And send me your style, and I'll see what I can do to help you. If you want to learn how to do your plaquettes, I have a lot of tutorials on how to do your plaquettes. I'm going to leave a link in the description box below. Do go and check it out, how to do your plaquette. So you can see the black, I'm using the thread to sew on the black. I'm not using the same white or cream color to sew on the black. Don't do that. If you want your work to be beautiful, professionally, nicely, just have to change the thread and it's going to look beautiful. Don't use one thread to do all of it. So you make a double stitch at the mouth of the pocket. You can see I'm just taking off the black. Can see how beautiful it look when you change the thread. But if you use one thread, you're going to see that you're not going to look professionally well done. You're going to say, who did this? Who are you? Where are you from? Who taught you how to do this? Who is your master? You see, so much question. The same thing when you do it beautifully, you say, hey, this guy know how to do it. First, I have to give him work to do, blah, 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 stuff like that. And you start getting customers. It is what it is, you know. Give me a thumbs up, subscribe, like, and share. After that, we're going to check and see if everything is perfect. You know, you tell after that, you tell. I forgot to do this part, so I just have to do that part as well. I forgot to do that part. I thought I've done it. Use black for black, white for white, cream for cream. The fabric that you are using, just use the same thing to match it so that it looks beautiful. Yeah, see? It's what IFC. It is what it is. Achi, achi, sa. So you can see how beautiful it is. So you just have to put your buttons on it and kaboom, then you're gone. Like I said, the mouth of the pocket is very important. Look at where the pocket lies. You know, that's where the pocket is supposed to be. You do understand? So that's where the pocket should have to be, you know. It's Murai FC. It is what it is. So this is the end result. This is the end result. So after that, you know, I'm just checking, you know. Guys, thank you for watching. Thank you so much. I will appreciate you, those who have returned, my new subscribers, my old subscribers. Thank you so much. God bless everybody. You know, keep on supporting Murai FC. Every new videos every weekends, 2 videos every week. You know, massive and trending style. You know, if I check everything and everything is correct and everything looks beautiful, charming. So God bless everybody. It's Murai FC. It is what it is.